All at once I became aware of the terrific racket that broke out around me. I turned from the hornbills I was feeding to see what all the noise was about. The giant python had escaped. Ollie, I shouted. Ollie! Armand, Matt, are we? They all answered my command. Ollie with a shotgun. I knocked it out of his hand. The huge reptile was too valuable a specimen to shoot. If there was a chance of getting it back in the cage alive, even though I didn't relish a hand-to-hand encounter against this great constricting coil.